puts the puck in deep for Connor and Scheifele to go in after it. Trying to get a good start. Wieder turns and fires, missed the net. Bouncing puck, hooked in front, they score! Scheifele's got another one. And the Winnipeg Jets, just 18 seconds into the third period, have closed the gap to 3-2.
Boy, how do you feel for Kyle Connor, too? You know, you, at one point you wear some of the horns, and at other points you're the hero. And here's just a great job, a heads-up play. Scheifele gets a wide-open net off of an aggressive forecheck there by Connor. Spin around.